गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडेज टॉपिक स्क्वायर रूट्स। स्क्वायर रूट्स इन द प्रीवियस क्लास वी लर्नड स्क्वायर रूट्स आल्सो, बट नाउ वंस अगेन आई एम रिपीटिंग हाउ टू फाइंड आउट स्क्वायर रूट्स। फाइंड द स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ find the square root of 324 by prime factorization method. Prime factorization method. Prime factorization method. Okay, now how to find out square root of 324? First write 324 here. Divide with the prime numbers only. Now divide with 2. 162 times. Again divide with 2. 81 times. 81 does not divisible by 2 exactly. So divide with 3. 27 times. Divide with 3, 9 times. Divide with 3 times. This is also a prime number. So we stop here. Now 324 is equal to, write these all these numbers. 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 2s are. Next 3 into 3 into 3 into 3. That is equal to, underline two digits, these two. From these two digits, take one. From these two, take one. From these two, take one. From these two, take one. Now, put whole square for these. Now, what is the multiplication? 2 3s are 6. 6 3s are 18 whole square. It means 324 is equal to 18 square. Square root of 324. Square root of 324 is equal to 18. This is the square root of 324. This is the method of prime factorization method. Okay. Next question. Next number 625. How to find square root of 625 by using prime factorization method. Now divide this number with prime numbers only. Here in one digit, what is the digit? 5. So 2 cannot divide. Next 3 also can't divide. Next write 5 here. 5 can divide 625 exactly. Exactly means remainder comes 0. So 625 divided by 5, 125 times. Again 5. 125 divided by 5, 25 times. Again 5. 5 times. This is also prime number. So we stopped here. Now 625 equal to 5 into 5 into 5 into 5. It means 5 into 5 into 5 into 5. Now underline two digits. Take from these two. It means 5. From these two, 1. 5 whole square. 5 5s are 25 whole square. Therefore, square root of 625 equal to 25. Now multiply 25 with 25. 5 5s are 25. 5 5 5 2s are 10. Plus 2, 12. Now multiplying with 2. 2 25s are 50. 5 2 6. 625 came. It means square root of 625 equal to 25. Next 1024. 1024. Divide. In this units digit, 4 is there. So divide with 2. 5, 2 is 10, 1 times, 2 times. Multiply again with 2. 2 times are 4, 5 times, 6 times. Again with 2. 1, 2, 8. By 2, 64 times. By 2, 32 times. By 2, 16 times. By 2, 8 times. By 2, 4 times. By 2, 2 times. Here, last digit is prime number. So, next, 1024 is equal to, write all these divisors. It means, how many 2's are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Underline two two digits. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It means 5 twos. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 4 square. What is the multiplication? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 twos are 10? No. 2 twos are 4. 4 twos are 8. 8 twos are 16. 16 twos are 32. Therefore, square root of 1024 is equal to 32. Square root of 1024 equal to 32. Okay, next. Square root of 169 equal to how much? 169. Which number divides 169 exactly? Here 13 divides it, only 13 divides exactly. It means how many times? 13 times. There is no other number. So 169 is equal to 13 into 13. Here only 2 units are there. So take 1. That's equal to 13 square. Square root of 169 equal to 13. That is the answer. Okay, last question. Last question. 289. 200, square root of 289 equal to how much? 289. This is like 169, this is also divisible by 17 only. 17 how many times? 17 times. 17 times. Now, 289 is equal to 17 into 17. That's equal to 17 square. From these two, take 1. Square root of 289 is equal to 17. This is the method. Now, I am giving some homework. Do that homework. Find the square roots. By prime factorization method. Prime factorization method. First one, 144. Second one, 196. Third one, 225. Fourth one, 441. Fifth one, 576. Sixth one, 784. Find the square roots of these numbers. This is the homework. Okay, thank you. Have a nice day.